Today's video will show you 10 easy ways to speed up and boost the performance of your Windows 11 PC or laptop. As always, if the video helps, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more helpful videos. Let's get into the 10 methods. Method 1 to speed up your Windows 11 PC is to disable startup applications. These are programs that will run every time you turn on your PC and may continue to run in the background, slowing down your PC. To disable startup applications in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on apps from the list of options on the left. In here, click on Startup, which should be the bottom option on the list. On the next page, you will see the list of apps, and some will be turned on, which means they will run at startup. Feel free to go down the list and turn off any apps you know you don't use. You can use the sort function at the top to help show you the apps that have the biggest impact on performance. Moving on to method 2, we're going to try changing the power plan on our PC or laptop. It might be possible to enable a high-performance power mode, however, not all devices will support this. To do this, open the settings and choose System from the list on the left, and then select Power. Within here, have a look for an option called Power Mode, and there should be a drop-down box to the right of it. Select this drop-down box, and if you can, choose Best Performance from the options. This might improve performance, but it will use more power, so if you're on a laptop, the battery might drain faster. Method 3 is to close any apps running in the background or those that you aren't using. You can close apps that you aren't using normally, but to check for certain background apps, we're going to head to the Task Manager. To get here, simply type Task Manager into the search box. When the Task Manager opens, look down the list in the Processes tab for apps that are using a lot of resources, such as CPU or memory, and close those when you aren't using them. Don't end the task though for any programs you don't recognize, as they might be system services. The fourth method is to free up storage space on your PC or laptop. If your device is near full capacity, it may start to run slower. There are a few quick ways to free up space on your device that I'll cover. Firstly, it might be worth emptying your recycle bin, which can be done by right-clicking on it. You could sort through your downloads folder or uninstall a program you are no longer using. You can uninstall a program by going to Settings, then Apps, then Installed Apps, and then by finding the app you want to uninstall, and then finally click on the three dots icon and choose Uninstall. For even more ways to help free up space on your device, click the card on screen now to watch another video of mine with plenty of methods to try. Method 5 is to scan our PC for any malware and viruses. You can use your own antivirus software to do this if you have it, but if you don't have any, we can use Windows's built-in software. To scan for viruses, search Windows Security in the search bar, and then when the window opens, choose Virus and Threat Protection from the options on the left. In here, you can choose Quick Scan, or if you go to Scan Options, you can click on Full Scan, and then Scan Now to search for viruses. Allow Windows to perform the scan, and then we can move on. The sixth method is to check for Windows updates and install them if there are any. Running the latest version of Windows should help keep your PC as fresh as possible and avoid any software or compatibility issues. To check for and install the latest updates in Windows, first go to the main settings page. In the settings, click on Windows Update from the options on the left side. In here, simply click on Check for Updates and install any that appear. Remember to save any work if there are updates available before starting them. Method 7 will be specifically for the web browser that you use, such as Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge. This might not apply to all of you, but if you have any browser add-ins, then removing them will help speed up your browser experience. Remove the ones you don't use. The method to remove them might be slightly different on each browser, but on Chrome, for example, all you need to do is right-click on the one you want to remove, and then choose Remove from Chrome. The eighth method to help speed up your PC or laptop is to focus on the physical elements of it. This can include things like ensuring your PC is free from dust. It's a good idea to keep your device as clean as possible, as dust can cause overheating, which slows down your machine. You could try to improve the ventilation around it, or even invest in better cooling options if you think overheating is a problem. Of course, you can always upgrade hardware, for example by adding an SSD. The final two methods might only make a difference on PCs that are really struggling, but you're free to try them anyway, as they could still help. Method 9 is to disable some animation effects. Simplifying some of the animations on your PC could help speed it up. To turn off animation effects, open the settings and go to accessibility on the left, and then choose visual effects. In these settings, find and turn off the toggle switch called animation effects, and then you can see if that helped. You can also adjust the animation settings individually. To do this, search for advanced system settings in the search bar, and then when the window opens, click on settings in the performance section. This should be the top settings option. Within here, you can see each of the individual animation effects, and you can use the checkboxes next to them to either turn them on or off. Have a play around and see if any make a difference, and remember to click on OK or Apply to save and update your changes. The 10th and final method is to disable notifications. This will prevent notifications from showing up and possibly slowing down the app you're using at the time. To disable notifications in Windows 11, open the settings and choose System from the left, and then Notifications. In here, you can completely disable notifications with the toggle switch at the top. If you rely on notifications, it might be worth customizing which apps can and can't send notifications, and this can be done within here too. Those are my 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Thanks so much for watching. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to improve the sound quality on your Windows 11 device. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in another video.